Hello everybody, this is Perky, welcome back to another video on my channel, and welcome back to Poppy Playtime in Rec Room. Gotta find my controller, there it is. Okay. Just gotta let it load. Excuse me. I hope I am not stuck on loading. Oh, nope, there it goes. There it goes. Took it a little bit there. It's probably because everybody else is loading in as well. Like four or five other people.
Oh my gosh, I played this before. I loved it.
Hello.
Hello. Okay. Where's Sloth? Oh, it's on my face. There we go. Nope. There we go.
Let me invite Sloth.
No. I can... Go on my back. There we go. Which one is your favorite model?
I'm trying to figure it out. And it's, oh my gosh, that's cute.
Where's the one that's all black?
Hello.
That one's got hot dogs for legs. Hi. That's totally not copyrighted. There he is. The black one.
I'm gonna keep
it. Oh, you don't see him? Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, it's only local.
Give me 1 second, real quick.
Pretty good.
Frick you.
Hey, it's not my fault that it loves you more than me.
Hey, it's not my fault that's the first game to ever freaking actually scare me.
Wait until this one stops playing.
To be or not to be? That is the question. You and I were meant to be.
You know what?
Don't make me sting you. I'll do it.
Okay, well, can you move out of the way? I can.
Okay, dang. Bro,
you won't let me open because you guys are in the way.
Oh, sucks to suck.
Alright, well.
Where'd Trix go? See how we go in? Alright, come on, babe, we're going in.
For your back. You put a flashlight on your back.
Come on. Yeah, there's one over there.
It's on the
come on.
Right
I'm
here.
An idiot, where? What do I do? Just like
putting on
all
your back.
So I had to play. Go through the hall.
There you go.
Find all toy parts.
Right here.
Go to make a friend building station. Press the red button. Wait for the door to open. Get out before leaving.
Nobody leaves without a toy.
Okay.
You know what? What if I just like go to a rec center? Then I do leave without a toy.
Oh.
Okay. Have fun.
Alrighty, here we go again.
Oh, I don't like this already. Really?
All right. Fuck a move.
Come here. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Sloth, just don't get caught by Huggy.
Why is it always me that gets, you know?
And the toy pieces are kind of small, so keep an eye out.
Yeah.
I can't say that, never mind.
I know what you were going to say. Oh, look, a head!
Oh, great.
Where?
Something everyone wants to hear.
Huggy! Okay. Huggy's coming my way, run! Woo!
Why is it so fast? Not that it scares me, but why is it so fast? Watch it be right behind us.
Oh god. I don't think he can come in this specific area, I don't think. Lovely! I just have a floating head here.
There's a head here?
Yeah, for me, I found a head.
Oh.
I heard that.
I lost my leg!
There's a button right here. There's a button right here.
Yeah, we're supposed to press it once we find all the pieces.
It's red.
I just have the head. Oh, Huggy.
You get scared of my laugh.
Yes, your laugh is hideous.
I'm very cautious. I've never seen Huggy go this way.
I don't like that.
He's right there. Oh, Huggy's favorite room to get stuck in.
I found the body.
I'm bringing him with me.
Alright, let's see how much I've got. I got the head, the body, and two legs.
I just got one leg and a body. Okay.
Oh. I clicked two things. I don't know what they were, but they were two things.
I'm gonna kill you.
There's six pieces all together, I believe.
I don't know. Do you want me...
That. I'm just not staying.
Okay.
He's over there. He's over there.
Bro. Obviously, I would have noticed.
I about ran right into him and I had to turn around.
Of course you did. You're that stupid.
Get in. Get in!
We're done for. We're done for. We're done for.
Oh, fuck.
I just killed somebody.
Oh!
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
I still need...
Maybe sex the body out of the way. I need three more parts.
Yeah, me too.
He killed you. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know. I was lagging. I couldn't move.
Oh, no!
Well, damn it. Spawn killer! God damn it!
I survived.
He's over at spawn.
Spawn camping.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Go. Well, he's far away from us.
You might not want to go down that way.
Right there.
Oh shoot.
Wait, what did you find out?
I found out a lot of rec room has like arachnophobia, so I want to make a spider game.
Oh gosh! Laura! Thank you for a jump scare!
I'm sorry, babe.
I'm sticking with you. I was starting to panic.
So he's supposed to be at spawn. That's spawn down there.
Where the heck is he now? I don't think he's there anymore.
Yeah, he's moved. I don't know.
He can be anywhere now.
Yeah, he can be.
Bad thing.
What is that?
What is that? Oh, that's Boxy Boo.
Where'd you go to? Oh, there you are.
I think we went a little circle there. I don't know where else we could look. Wait. Nope, that's just the ground.
Yeah, that is just the ground. Remember, dude, look behind like the corner thingies too, because I remember last time there was like a body part or something behind one of them.
There's a body part behind a corner. Oh gosh.
I lost you there for a hot second.
No, I'm still here. I'm looking everywhere.
Honestly? Same, I was looking everywhere earlier. Couldn't find anything. Except I found like an extra...
leg, so now I got two legs, a head, and a body. So that's a plus. I need the other two legs.
You have what I had earlier. I'm good this way.
Oh gosh, good grief! Wait!
What?
Thanks for the heart attack!
How bad can I be? I'm just doing what comes naturally. Yo, guess what? You know what I say? You know what I say? I say, let it die, let it die.
Hi, pal!
What?
I found something!
Oh yeah, that's not there for me.
Okay.
Oh. The body. I can definitely make it through that. Okay, good job.
Run. Wait, I got all my parts. Bye, I'm leaving. I got all the parts.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna follow you because I need to find the entrance to see how much I have. Right. There it is. Don't go near him, you'll trigger him to follow you.
Bro, what the heck is he doing?
Run away, run away, run away!
What the heck are you doing?
What? I told you to...
No.
Briggs!
I'm running, I don't care where I go. I'm running as far away as I can. Yo, up, I don't want to die. Don't mind me being with you as well. Oh, whoa.
Oh, great.
What is he doing?
Just great. He's right there. Because we're right here.
Yeah,
he doesn't see us, though.
Back and forth.
Give him a minute. He's walking away right now.
Yeah, and his little huggy is right there. He just pooped him out.
Hold on, he's still just walking away. Oh. I think he's coming back this way. Just stay here for a minute.
Yeah, I hear him. His little huggy dude disappeared.
Okay, he went down the hallway. Hey, look, there's this little huggy dude.
Oh, there's this little huggy dude. Yeah,
let's continue.
Don't go near it. Because we know it will trigger him.
You sure about that? You want me to just go say hi to him and give him a big huggy wuggy?
No! We're both gonna get killed if you do that. You know, it was fine when he was stuck. Now he's unstuck, and now I don't know where he's going to.
You're what?
What part is that, the tail?
I have one more part left.
Oh. Yeah. I would love to see how much I have left, but I think he maybe went this way. One more leg. One more leg. And his tail, of course, but still. Where could it be? Okay, I'm not going that way. Where are you, last little leg? Are they somewhere in here? Because I've kind of looked everywhere.
Open faster! Come on.
Rawr. Okay, now all I gotta do is find his tail. Oh wait, no I don't. I thought there was a tail. Well, I guess we did it. Goodbye.
Can't forget.
I did it!
It's like, finally. Took
you
forever.
Woo! Alright, everybody, I hope you enjoyed the video of me finally beating this dang game. Other than that, I'll see everyone in the next video. Goodbye.